So this is the story of Sonic Mania. So Sonic and Tails went to Knuckles, and Sonic wanted to Knuckles to join. Tails didn't seem happy about that. Like, no expression on his face. So then they went on to fight crime, or whatever, Higher Botnik. Then they met Super, what's the name again? Robo Sonic, right? Whatever. Metal Sonic. He came to an end quickly as Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails took him down. It was the best ever. As later on, they met Robotnik. He said they'll be locked in here forever, of course. Tails, Knuckles, and Sonic didn't feel happy about that. Knuckles left. And as they went to the bar, met Mighty. Mighty said he'll see you in encore mode. Sonic didn't understand what that was, but he'll find out later. Moving on, they're at the final stage, and an Eggman was there. Sonic went all hyper and chased Supersonic, or Hypersonic, sorry. So then he beat an Eggman, and then he saved everyone from Sonic Mania, but not including Amy. We don't include Amy. Why is Amy here? We don't include Amy.